Mr. Rasima Vestro, simply David. Yes, David and David. Why not? David Lynch. It's January 13th, 2024, and it's a Saturday here in Naples. Totally clear, fortunately. This is the second consecutive days in all this period. Have a clear sky and atmosphere in general. And it's early afternoon, 13 and 10, praticamente. 13 and some minutes. 51, 83, 11 Celsius. And this means this is the really cool down, like this is in this period. Yes, I confess that in these last 3 days, it really seems cold. But considering weather always that trend of 2023, I don't trust that trend if you follow the mean since last November 1 in particular, but in general since all this autumn, because as I'm repeating many days in these days, it didn't really feel cold until now, at least until 3 days ago. Thanks to this decrease, because in fact, as I remember, we never in the past years, like this year, had an autumnal winter like this until now, repeat until this last before these 3-4 days. And so, however, I don't trust for this, in fact, for the trend. And so, for this, at least for me, from this point of view, for the decrease, always nothing to say, nothing to add, absolutely can complain. But I invite you also, as always, to read a point in the comment section, but sort of a series of practices that I do since the time, through which I also try to fight the world. However, today also, like yesterday, 2 days ago, for the atmosphere, and in fact, I'll be feeling some other things on this. In greedy afternoon, I think at the time participant is, I repeat the same just before, 51.85 and 11 Celsius. But the really important thing is atmosphere, it's anticipating. As I said before, today we have, it's beautiful. Blue skies and sunshine factor in color. And we, from now, being ideas behind the for the day, from now for other 5 or 4 or 5 hours incomparable with the American friends, because we have a completely different schedule. Well, soon, in the news, from the mythical window, the new curtain. No, sorry, from this other window with this other curtain, white and the pink flowers from this other room, also beautiful. Showed it many times in weather reports, in particular about 2 years ago. So in this sense, this is a return in this season 3 of weather reports for this room. For more times, I think, a bit like the two thrones in Prince of Persia. Because in it, as you know, perhaps, we see many rooms and familiars in the first chapter, the sense of time. However, as always, was in my room from the mythical window, the new curtain, since November 1, 2022, practically at the support of me, and also the windows of beautiful painted reed benches, but visible, obviously, today, in general, any shot. As regards the green shoot at the same, any shot. And finally, from my medical keyboard, my GX 640 EPG 625. Greetings to all the people who follow the channel and reports. Yes, I'm greeting to all. Also to my brother and my sister. Class of muskets. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Today it's late, but absolutely not like the record I reached on Saturday, December 9, when in fact I made breakfast at 15. And then, today better, usually better, just only 13 and some minutes. But the important thing is that in some way, also today, fortunately, I'm really hungry. And so breakfast is always some of the most beautiful things in life and world. Absolutely. Tomorrow.